When John Cassar and Joel Surnow first called me and asked me to take on the role of RFK, I knew that it would be an incredible opportunity, but I also knew that it would be, you know, really big shoes to fill each day.
Well, now this is a new era, Mr. Director. I sincerely hope that you can adapt yourself to it.
Barry's really interesting because he truly becomes that person. It's actually a bit scary in a way. He just wants it to be so right.
Every book that I read mentioned these pale blue, piercing eyes of his, and they were such a key to the character for me, and that's really where we started.
We can start to work together.
He spoke with so much passion and commitment, and that's where the emotion was coming from, and that's what affected his voice and affected his mannerisms on the stage. And people said he was an awful public speaker, but I really think that he was one of the most genuine politicians that I've heard in probably the last 50 years.